I've been trying to do it right. Hey! I've been living a lonely life. Hey! I've been sleeping here instead. Hey! I've been sleeping in my bed. Hey! Sleeping in my bed. So show me family, hey! All the blood that I will bleed, hey! I don't know where I belong, hey! I don't know where I went wrong, hey! But I can write a song, hey! I belong to you, you belong to me, my sweet home. I belong to you, you belong to me.
Evening everyone, and thanks very much for coming for my opening of the Sunset Pop-Up Gallery. A bit overwhelmed actually by the support and enthusiasm everyone's shown. Trust everyone's had a chance to look at the photos and got a glass of champagne or orange juice. Photography for me started off just as a hobby really, and it's turned into a bit of a passion which I hope will turn into bigger things. A number of you have already got pieces of my work, which is it's extremely rewarding to know. But this pop-up gallery is a bit of a milestone, so it gives a great satisfaction to see my work finally in public. The thing that makes a great photograph to me is that it captures a moment in time and evokes memories, moods and emotions which are relived each time you view the image. Many of the photos here tonight are taken around the northern beaches, so hopefully you'll be able to relate. The photos that you might have noticed up here I'm about to reveal are a culmination of what's been a pivotal and fantastic time in Australia, and it was decided would be perfect for the exhibition. Each picture tells its own story, but as a whole explain the theme for the evening and the exhibition. So the first photo.
Who's that, Nat?
The first photo is a picture of Nat, I guess, which this was taken on my second week of my ACP course, and it still remains one of my favourites. Don't worry, this one's not you, Nat. So the second picture is some of my favourites from a song of mine. You probably have to have a look later on so you can see it properly. And then the third photo is technically done with light and speed. You can do that as well. So altogether, the titles of the pictures are taken and important.
There's some down the bottom there. The back.
There's two at the back. So the titles on the picture are important. And they read, Nat, you're the only thing...
Oh,
Where are you going?
Yeah.